I'm one of the business teachers here at the high school. And the plan,
okay.
We're working closely with guidance to have, under the career pathway umbrella, to have shadowing program started, which hopefully will lead directly to an internship for the students.
Okay.
And once they've completed that, giving them a one high school credit for the time they spent there.